to Horn Trader on YouTube. Today I have a very special guest. Is it a trumpet? Is it a cornet? Is it a flugelhorn? No, my friends, it's a pudgy. Spelled P-U-J-E. It's the best of both worlds. This little cute horn made by Bobby DeNicola in South Carolina. It's a 460 bore horn. It's got a gorgeous sound due to the shepherd's crook here, but it takes a trumpet mouthpiece, trumpet shank mouthpiece. This horn's in a really nice brushed silver look with a polished bell. It's got Amado water keys on the tuning slide and third slide. Third slide stop adjustment. And what's really interesting about this horn is that not only do you tune it the conventional way, but to intonate like low D's, low C sharps, where you would pull out the first trigger, you're actually lengthening the bell. Look, that's connected to the bell. It kind of goes a little zoop, doop. So you can make these F's and A's. You really don't need it, but it's kind of cool. Say like, for example, you wanted to use a mute, but you didn't have time to change the intonation. All you got to do, pull out the trigger here, pull out the thumb hook. Take it out. Very fun, very facile, and that's with a big mouthpiece. You can scream on these things too. I'm gonna pull out the slide a little bit. So you can see it's a really diverse horn. You can even play it with a flugel cup and quite softly. Or the Reeves C2J mouthpiece has a really good effect with this horn. And I can't say enough about these horns. This one's for sale. Not only is it on the B-flat section, it's also on the cornet and the flugelhorn and special other horns at HornTrader.com. Thanks a lot for listening. We'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.